immense pleasure to invite you to this presentation session. We schedule every month, like once our course comes to an end, we schedule this capstone presentation every
Right,
time.
very good.
And guys, if I may introduce her to you, so she is Shikha Katyal, and she has done her BSc and did advanced diploma in computer science, and she was a computer teacher before, and she taught the students till grade 10. And presently, she is working as a manager.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
So,
Good
ma'am,
afternoon.
these are our young coders, and they will be like displaying and presenting their projects to you.
Yeah, this way they can be motivated very well.
Right. So, I suppose, Anvita, will you be going first?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, so you may start.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Anvita Singh Bhadauria, and I study in class 6. I joined this AI course because I want to know more about AI, and I would like to thank Kritika ma'am because she made coding fun and she made my build my interest towards AI.
Thank you, thank
I will be asking you 10 questions, and the
you.
AI part is I will just speak and it will log the answer, and it will just let us know that is correct or not. So let
Okay.
me show you. As you know, we'll get a new question.
Okay.
And the second lifeline which we are having here is 50-50. Two wrong options will disappear.
Okay.
The third is calls from the Zoom meeting. Those who know the answer can raise their hand, and you can choose one of those. Like
Okay,
they
so
can
it's
help
like
you.
phone or friend.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine.
Or ma'am, if you want, like nobody knows the answer in the Zoom meeting, so then you can call any of your friend.
Okay.
And the last one is our expert advice. So I'll be calling our expert, so they will just answer the question. But remember, the expert is not always right.
Okay, got it.
So let's like start it. So these are the four lifelines you are having. And like I want to ask, like I made myself clear, or if you're having any like query.
Yeah, ma'am, do you have any queries regarding the rules of the game?
No, not at all.
Yeah, Anvita, you are very much clear.
Okay, so let's start with the first question. So that is, which of the following city was the first capital of India? A. Kolkata, B. Mumbai, C. भोपाल, and D. is Delhi.
Do I have to answer?
Yes, ma'am, you have to answer.
Delhi.
Okay, so ma'am, like if you are having any doubt and if you are facing any difficulties, you can use the lifeline if you don't know the answer.
For this answer, I would not be requiring any.
Ma'am, what do you want to lock?
Yeah, I would log this.
Ma'am,
Delhi.
Delhi?
Is it
Okay.
not?
I'm not sure. She have written first capital of
That
India. So
what I
that
was wondering, why
first is
is it first capital of India?
that first is more like emphasized over here. So I don't know, might be Mumbai or Delhi. No, or it can be Kolkata. I
I
don't
think
know.
so, because that is why she's written first capital of India.
Yeah, right.
Maybe she's going to beat Amitabh also in her projects.
So today's expert is Amritan Singh Bhadauria, and he actually don't know the question, so I will just repeat the question for him. He's just near me sitting here. So Amritansh, you may welcome the guest.
Hello everyone, I am Amritansh.
Hi Amritansh,
Amrita's brother.
Yeah, hi. So what's the answer of this question? Which of the following city was the first capital of India?
The answer is Kolkata.
Kolkata.
Okay. Yeah, so Anvita, you may lock Kolkata now.
So actually, ma'am, your voice was not clear. So can you
please? Yeah, I was saying you may lock Kolkata now.
Okay. Lock in. Ma'am, let's see. So ma'am, it is correct.
Yeah, okay. So you have used your speech recognition. It is recognizing your voice and that's how it reacting. Perfect.
Yes, ma'am. So I've used this speech recognition here.
Perfect.
So let's move on to the question number two. So the question is, which of the following is the correct shape of the earth? Flat, square, geoid, or sphere?
Geoid, sphere. Yeah, the fourth option is correct.
Sphere. Are you sure? May I look?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. So log D. Let us see if you are right. So ma'am, actually you are wrong. It's geoid because the earth is flat from the top.
And curved from the side.
Yeah,
it
from
the geoid shape.
From the
geoid shape.
Ma'am, according to the number of questions answered, I'll be giving you the reward in the Zoom chat.
Okay, so it's just one right. Time we answered one question wrong, so we are out of the game.
Yes. Ma'am, do you want to play it again so that you may know the third question? Ma'am, do you want
it's
to play?
Fine, it's fine.
No, you've made like a...
We would like to see the questions. Can you just show the questions? Don't play the game, just show the questions. What all have you added?
Yeah, so ma'am, from this only I will add because...
Yeah,
so just 2 minutes because I have done this one for welcome part.
Okay, fine.
Yeah. So ma'am, for the third question, I'll be just playing a song, like 9-10 lines of a song, and then let me tell you.
तू उम्मीद मत रख सोने तेरा लेवल नहीं मेरे यार वरगा मुंडिया नु सूली उत्ते टंगी रख दे मेरा नखरा है तिखी तलवार वरगा मुंडिया नु सूली उत्ते टंगी रख दे मेरा नखरा है तिखी तलवार वरगा
So ma'am, do you want me to play it again?
No, we have heard it. So what we need to guess the movie of this song.
Yeah, you need to guess the name of this song.
The name, okay.
So which of the following is the song you heard in the audio clip? Shake it off, A. Shake it off, B. Illegal weapon, C. Nachi Nachi, or D. Gummy.
So I guess it is illegal weapon.
Yeah,
ma'am, what will you say? Is it illegal weapon? I guess.
Yes, this is my favorite thing. It's a legal weapon.
Yeah, so Anvita, you may lock it.
It's illegal weapon.
Yeah, it's illegal.
Lock B. So you are absolutely correct. It's a legal weapon of strict dancer 3D.
Yeah.
And ma'am, also Nachi Nachi and Garmi are also of strict dancer.
So, Anvita, like, rather than showing your entire project, can you just show us the questions?
Okay. So, the fourth question is, which of these is not a moon of Saturn?
Altus.
Atlas.
Rie.
Atlas.
Pan. Neso.
Okay, so all the options are covered. So who is right?
Ma'am, A is Atlas, B is Niso, C is Riha, and D is Pan.
Niso.
May I lock?
So.
Ma'am, Pan.
Niso.
Shall I lock? You may flip the question, Anvita. You may flip the question.
Okay. You are having three options. It's history, science, or computer.
Yeah,
you may choose anyone.
Which category you want to play?
Science.
Computer. SST.
Computer.
I'm computer.
Okay, so let's see. So, who is the developer of Linux? John Smith, Albert Einstein, Linus Torvalds. Tordles, Charles Babbage. So what do you think is the correct answer?
Charles Babbage is not the developer.
I guess this Linus. The C.
Ma'am, I think the Linus or Tord. C.
Tell her lock C.
Yes. Yeah, option C.
Yes.
Lock C. Let us see if it is right. So it is absolutely right.
Right.
So let's now 50 that flip the question is done, but still for everyone you need to answer this question. Just lock any one of these.
Niso.
Shall I lock B?
Pan.
Okay, B. Fine. B and Vita.
Okay.
Niso.
No, B.
Lock
no,
B.
No, not B. B is Niso.
Correct.
Yes, so it is correct. Niso is not the moon of Saturn. It is of.
I said it.
So Niso is a moon of Neptune. Saturn has 18 moons and the other three were three of those.
Altus is not a moon of Jupiter.
It is a moon of Saturn.
This is UK.
Oh, this is USA, I suppose.
No, ma'am, UK.
UK.
It's UK.
B?
Yeah, you may log B.
Log UK.
UK.
Log B.
British
flag. UK. And with us, computer.
It is correct.
B.
UK.
So UK is the correct answer.
Right.
This was, I think, a very easy question.
What is the 10th question?
It is the 6th one. So Saturn floats in water. Saturn is, I'm talking about the planet.
Saturn.
False.
True.
Hello, true or false?
True.
Lock A. A is?
So it is correct. Saturn floats in water. If you keep Saturn in a bathtub, it will definitely float. But the problem is finding a bathtub that much big.
Right.
I mean, these children are having much more knowledge than we have.
Yeah, true. Like at like when I was even in school, I was not having these all technologies.
No, not at all. We didn't have this much of knowledge which these students are having.
Right, right, correct. Yeah, Anvita, what's the seventh one?
This is the one.
Seventh one is saying yellow.
Paris is also called City of Colors.
False. It is called City of Lights.
Yes.
Yeah, it is called City of Lights.
Because it has the Eiffel Tower.
Ma'am, I think I recognized her voice, that false one.
Might be.
So
that's
let's
the
go
one.
To the... It is okay, why it is coming?
Paris is also called City of Colors. The COVID-19 was for Beijing.
Wuhan. It came from Wuhan, na?
Yes,
Beijing. Wuhan.
Loxi.
It is correct. It came from Wuhan.
Are we on the 10th question now?
No, this is not.
Ma'am, on the 9th.
On the 9th, okay.
So, how many hearts does an octopus has?
5.
You also have lifeline.
What is this? CS. Like
call someone. You can give a call to any of your friends, or if anyone knows the correct answer,
call someone.
So you may call anyone, or like if anyone knows the correct answer.
I know the
correct answer. Five.
I'm calling ma'am.
No, don't call me. I don't know this. I know.
Other ma'am. I'm calling the other ma'am.
Okay.
I know me. Answer.
Ma'am, I'm telling you it is 5.
Ma'am, I'm telling you it is 5.
Fine, Anvita, you may log 5 then. Not sure.
Yes, it's 5.
Log D.
I'm gonna hide me beneath the table.
D5. Log D.
It is wrong. Actually, the answer is 3.
I was saying it.
Achha.
You were answer is 3.
I think 5, Jaskaran.
You have wrong knowledge.
Okay. Now, what is the 10th one?
Ma'am, I'm showing just a minute. So, let's see.
Hey, computer, see, lock option.
In which country zero was invented?
India.
India.
I didn't speak the question and you said the
India,
answer.
India it is.
India.
Lock A.
End.
You are correct, ma'am. Ma'am, do I also need to show the answer of that?
I can
flip the question of SST and
who invented
science.
For sure, you may show.
Oh, ma'am, it is half an hour. Oh,
ma'am, you have answered all the questions correctly.
Fine. And what will be this reward?
Ma'am, I will just share it in the Zoom chat.
Okay,
fine.
Yeah, so...
I think he would share a file.
Where is the reward?
I'll share it a little later. Let me show this.
Ma'am, can I...
So, ma'am, first, shall I show SST or science?
I don't like SST. You show science.
I like SST. Ma'am,
I hate so boring.
I hate SST.
I like, ma'am. I like SST.
I hate it.
I like it.
Okay, Anvita, go for science.
I scored 99.5%.
Which of these plants has a taproot?
When I was in 5th, I always scored full marks, and now I'm in 6th, I barely score.
Which of these plants has
I always get full
marks.
I also
Miss.
Get
90.
No, no,
P.
It is another answer that
A.
Lock A.
B.
It is correct.
I studied it yesterday only.
I made this question yesterday only.
I studied it.
What is the SST one?
So ma'am, I need the lifeline again because that disappears because you can use just
right,
once.
Right.
SST one is a little difficult. Megasthenes wrote Ramayana, Mahabharata, Arthashastra or Indika?
No. Arthashastra. I'm sure.
Shall I lock?
Yes.
No, sure. No. Take, ask and explore.
Lock C.
It's correct.
It's wrong. Actually, Arthashastra was written by Chanakya and Megasthenes wrote Indika.
I told.
Indika is also written different. That was Indika.
So, ma'am, all the questions are done. And
good
just...
job, Anvita. Very nice project. It is.
Very nice, Ankita.
Very
Anvita.
Nice project.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good job.
And the selection of the questions were also very good.
Right. Very nice. Can we have applause for Anvita, everyone?
Right.
Thank you, ma'am.
You may stop your screen share and come back to us on Zoom. Now, Vaikunth, will you be going next?
Yes, ma'am. First. It has a rocket. And with the rocket, so it is a rocket game. First, it is the introduction of the character and you. After that, you play the game in which a rocket needs to hit monsters and the And if you score 20, then you win. And it comes like you can see on your screen. And if you lose, then then a screen like this comes with written you have not done well. You have gone game over.
Okay.
Is it clear?
Yeah,
no,
it's
sure.
Clear.
You may start.
Okay.
Okay, it took your face details. It told you your age, gender, and emotion. Perfect.
So now I come to the screen. I'm now playing the game. So.
Okay.
No. The monster
just
touched me.
Okay, so monster touched the rocket and your game is over.
Yes.
Yeah, the game.
Yeah, that part was good where you used your, like, you were just showing your face and it was reading your age, gender, and emotion. Perfect.
Ma'am, do you want to play the game once?
Ma'am, would you like to play the game?
Veda, it's very good. It's very good and you've used the information very well.
I'm Jaskaran Singh Marwa. I study in class 5th A. I live in Dehradun. I study in Shri Ram Centennial School, Dehradun. Today I'm going to show my capstone project. It is based on artificial intelligence.
Okay, so you may turn off your camera here first on Zoom.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, now you may present your screen.
Ma'am, is my screen visible?
Yeah, it's loading actually. Yeah, it's visible now.
So here there's a laptop and a radio. So okay. There will be, when I will say radio on and off, it will turn on the radio. And when I will say radio off, it will turn on off the radio. And same with the laptop. Let me show you.
Hello, I am Toby, your AI assistant.
Radio on. Radio on.
Sorry, I didn't get you. Please try again. Hello, I am Toby, your AI assistant.
Radio on. Ma'am, 1 minute, it is showing your camera might be open. Some other application.
Sorry, I didn't get you. Please try again.
Also, that when the initial wave is opening the door.
And after that, the next button we press, my phone will recognize my phone and then it will come to this screen. And now we can do the Snapchat in this, like this. The recognition window will open and we have to choose a sprite, like I have choose this, and it will move by cross and zeros. If this cross comes, it will jump, and if this zero comes, it will slide down like this. And with the broom, it will get minus point, and with the star, it will get an point added.
Okay. So
this is the
Temple Run game.
Yes. This is the close button, and you can see these on this also. I have made an animation. This is the button you can see over here. And this is also animatory. So like it looks like the backdrops in the phone.
Right.
Anya, you may show what is that Snapchat over there.
Actually,
yeah, just couldn't we got your project.
What were you telling Ananya?
Actually, in Snapchat, there's just a simple problem. I just want these all to hide, but they are not hiding. Just this is the problem.
It's okay. Like, ma'am, would you like to share your views?
Great job. And I'm...
Guys, you may come back on.
Children, keep the work going. And yes, your work was very good.
I'm...